As always, Swan District small man Aaron Elari did most of his good work at ground level. But in the first quarter, he took a brilliantly judged mark, controlling it not once, but twice, and then falling to the ground, completing what is undoubtedly this week's mark of the day.